Bradley's, whose march has closed at the apex of the...